A very good morning to my dear students of classes 3 to 5. After a small gap, I see you. I hope that you are all fine. We have seen the basic grammars in the previous classes. We have seen the parts of speech and subject and predicate. Today, we are going to see a very new topic, that is article. Articles, A-R-T-I-C-L-E-S, articles. The articles are a, an, the. So these are the articles. I repeat, a and the. These are the articles. And the article is a short word that comes before a noun. Articles are the short word that come before a noun. So these are the short words. A and the. These are the short words that come before a noun. So we have seen three articles here. A and the. And a and are coming under indefinite articles. We have two types of articles. The first one is indefinite article. Then the next one is definite article. So the comes under definite article and a and come under indefinite article. So we can use a, the article a, before the consonant sound. When we have the consonant sound before that, we have seen the articles here, a, and we have to use the article a before the consonant sound. And we have to use an and before the vowel sound. So the vowels are a, e, I, o, u. So the letter is not important when you write the article. I am telling that again, you children, letter is not important in the article. Sound is very important when you write the article. Okay, so the indefinite articles are a and we have to use a before a consonant sound. Except a, e, I, o, u, the other letters are consonant, the other sounds are consonant sounds. So there you have to use the article a. So I have written here pen. So pen is a noun. Pen is a noun, it's a name of a thing. And the first initial sound is P, P. P sound is consonant sound. So, I have written a pen, a book. Here, book is a noun and it is a name of a thing. And the B, the letter B, is a consonant sound. So, you have to use a book, a pen, a pencil. So, wherever you have the consonant sound, you have to use the article a. And you have to use the article an before the vowel sound. So, apple, a is a, here, I have written the vowel sound. A is a vowel sound, so you have to use an. An apple, an ice cream, I. I sound is a vowel sound. So, before that you have to write the article an. So, apple is a noun, it's a eatable thing. And ice cream is also a noun and it is also an eatable thing. Okay. So, when you have the consonant sound, before that you have to write the article a. When you have the vowel sound, you have to write the article an. So, I repeated, article is a short word that comes before a noun. We have two types of articles, indefinite article and definite article. A and will come under indefinite article and you have to use a before the consonant sound. You have to use an when you have the vowel sound. Then in the next class we will be seeing about the definite article the. Understood? So these are the articles. We have three articles. I repeat it again. We have three articles. A and the. So these are the articles. So, in the next class, we will be seeing the definite article, the, and the usages of the definite article. Thank you very much, children, for watching the video. Keep practicing the articles, indefinite articles. Thank you.